You know, you're gonna have to make your way across here. I'm thinking the solution probably has something to do with those words.
Really? You think?
Yeah! You should probably use them!
Your insight is staggering.
Dog, I know! Saying anything you haven't come up with
Wake's
first.
Own words.
Figment. Remember?
The landscape.
This kind of thing can drive a man insane.
And discarded.
No! Like this is great! And it's probably therapeutic for you, too!
Turned against him. Trash. Just cheap trash.
I had seen weird transmissions of myself before, but not like this. The version of myself I saw now sounded insane. Like a demented storyteller who is out to torment and destroy his protagonist.
You need to get that door open before you can get into the warehouse. That's the way forward!
If I'm making this up, why is it so complicated?
Because you're a complicated man, and no one understands
Shut your
you.
Mouth.
But I'm talking...
Barry...
Thank you. Hey, what are you up to? I thought this was my side of the bed. Hey, what are you up to? I thought this was my side of the bed.
He entered the trap, surrounded by enemies. We can barely run.
I'm so sick of you.
That's never a good sound, is it?
No. No, it isn't.
Thank you.
dust in this place is setting off my allergies.
They're not even really there.
Well, my allergies are definitely here.
Achoo!
See? Allergies.
She wasn't really here, but she still made my heart ache. I had saved Alice, but I wasn't even sure when that happened. Was it days ago? Weeks? Longer? I had no way of knowing. Was all right. I didn't know what happened to her after she left the dark place.
Zane? Oh, is that you?
Oh. Hey, hold that pose. That was a good one.
Like this?
Yeah, but smile a little more. No, that's too much. You want to look mysterious, maybe a little tough. You know how people go for those dangerous bad boys.
But I'm not dangerous.
Oh, come on. You write about terrible things all the time. People want to think that you're intimately familiar with them. You kill Casey in this book. You need to look a little bit like a murderer. Oh, that's good. Do that again. You look handsome.
And dangerous.
You know, I wasn't sure about the beard before, but I was wrong. It looks good on you. Okay, I think we're done.
Great. I want to get out of this suit.
Hey, things are looking up.
Guess danger is sexy.
That was when I was still working, when I felt like a real writer instead of a fraud. It was a good memory. I wished I hadn't seen it.
At least for the time being. We can talk here, but we don't have much time.
Zane, how do I get out of here?
That's what you face. That's you, even as we speak.
Darkness. Darkness coming! Swept him away. Lost. He knew. He knew! He couldn't hold on. He knew there was no way out. Oh!
No, I'm right here,
oh,
Zane!
Going wrong.
That's not me, it's
wrong.
Just... I don't know, an echo, a hallucination. The Dark Presence.
No, the Dark Presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You are fighting yourself.
Wake didn't understand it. He would never make it. He would never wake up. He'd get swallowed up in the rising tide of darkness. It was coming. It was coming.
Shut up!
Gah!
Zane was gone. Wake could feel the pressure gnawing at his mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice spoke the truth. It was just too hard to think. He can't. Couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't. He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.
Zane, how do I get out of here?
That's what you face. That's you, even as we speak.
Darkness. Darkness coming! Swept him away. Lost. He knew. He knew! He couldn't hold on. He knew there was no way out. Oh!
No, I'm right here,
oh,
Zane!
Going wrong.
That's not me, it's
wrong.
Just... I don't know, an echo, a hallucination. The Dark
no,
Presence.
The Dark Presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You are fighting yourself.
Wake didn't understand it. He would never make it. He would never wake up. He'd get swallowed up in the rising tide of darkness. It was coming. It was coming.
Shut up!
Gah!
His mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice spoke the truth. It was just too hard to think. He can't. Couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't. He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.
Thank you.
easier to let go.
Everything.